Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the script command that can be used to capture a series of commands that you run, along with any output that they generate. This can be helpful when you're documenting a process or testing a series of commands. To start recording, type script, followed by the name of the file that you want to use. If you don't enter a name, it will be called TypeScript. Now we've started recording, so we'll type some arbitrary commands. And when you want to stop, let's finish recording, just type Control D, and you'll see we get this message here. Now if I look at my file list, I'm just going to look at the latest file. You can see there's test one, and it's fairly small because I didn't type many commands or commands with much output. Now, if I look at that file, you see that we have markers showing when we started and ended the recording, the commands, and the output that they generated. Well, that's your Linux tip for the script command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.